Next point is the data communication components. In data communication component, there is basically 3 points. First is the transmitter, receiver, and communication channel oblique medium, not sender. Sender is also called as a transmitter. Okay, now sender is also called as a transmitter or a source. Receiver is also called as a destinations. Okay, now what exactly make of sender, receivers, and communication channels? Means sender just sending the informations. Okay, that information goes in a communication channels. Okay, now receiver just receive the information from sender through communication channel or cable or a medium. That kind of things are available in a data communications. Okay, there is a basically 3 components. First is the transmitter, receiver, and communication channels. Okay, that is the exactly situation, that is the exactly components available of a data communication. Here is just a basic diagram of a data communication components. First one is sender, communication channel, and receiver. Sender just receive the signals, message or signals, and forward in a communication channel. And communication channel through just a message that travels between a sender and receivers. Now receiver just receive the message or signal from a sender through a communication channel. And receiver just provide some operation on a signal or messages and provide a proper output or a signals, proper output or a results for us in a data communication systems. Okay, this is exactly a data communication components. Now next part is the characteristics. In a characteristics, first point is the delivery. Delivery means what exactly? Whenever a particular sender just sending the messages, that exactly process is the delivery process, or transmit the message, forward the message, sending the message, that is exactly process is a delivery process. Okay, and sometimes that particular message are in a number of forms. First one is a text form, picture form, video form, image form, means the message are in any kind of forms. Okay, that kind of process is a delivery process or a first characteristic. Now second one is the accuracy. Accuracy means what? Whenever a particular sender is sending the message to a receiver, that message is a accurate or a correct message. Okay, that is exactly surety sender give us in a networking systems. That is the exact situation, the accuracy. Okay, now next is the timeliness. Third point is the timeliness. Timeliness means what exactly? Whenever a particular sender just sending the message to a receiver, that message, when the message are sending to a receiver, that message are with a proper speed, with accurate, with proper time durations, that is exactly situation is a timeless situations. Okay, now last part is a jitter. Jitter is a very special functions, very special characteristics of a data communication system. Jitter means what exactly? Whenever sender just sending the message to a receiver, but unfortunately when the message just travels in the cables, okay, that time there is a number of issues are occurs, number of problems are occurs. Sometimes errors are affected or gated in the messages or in a packet. Then the message are received to a receivers. Okay, means a particular message or particular packet are faces lot of problems, lot of issues during the transmission. At the end of situations, the message are received by receiver properly and successfully in a network systems or in a data communication systems. That time, that particular situation is a jitter situations. Okay.